Hello there, my friend. Welcome to the channel and thank you for watching my transfer update today. We're gonna start by Harry Kane to Man City. Here we go. It's official. Man City made an official offer according to Fabrizio Romano. It's 100,000 plus a bunch of players. We don't know how many players they are going to offer Spurs, but sounds like a very good offer to me, because people who don't play at Man City are the people who can even start in the Premier League or any league in the world because they are so good. Let's say Gabriel Jesus, for example, okay? Emerick Laporte, Benjamin Mendy, and the list goes on, okay? They can offer a lot of players plus cash to get Kane. And we don't know what Daniel Levy is going to decide about this one. But if he refuses this offer, he's going to be very crazy, because he's going to keep somebody who is not happy at the club anymore. He wanna go somewhere, enjoy football, but also win some trophies. Spurs need to go back to the basics. They need a manager. They don't even have a manager at the moment. And it's gonna be a brand new project, okay? Brand new team, and they don't even know where it's gonna end next season. So somebody like Kane, almost 28 years old, he doesn't have time to wait anymore. I think Man City's project is going to be perfect for him, because they're gonna fight for the Premier League, the Carabao Cup, the FA Cup, and even for the Champions League. So if I was Levy, I was really going to be gentle here and just take the bid and move on. 100 million, okay? You can build a brand new team that can, you know, that can compete to some extent, and let the new manager work with new players and build another team just like Poch did back in the day. So let's wait and see what is going to happen. That is a very good news for Chelsea Football Club. You know what? Because that means Man City are not going for Haaland anymore, and Chelsea are going to be in really good position to getting Haaland this summer, or probably next summer, if Borussia Dortmund don't want to sell him this summer. Real Madrid are working on Mbappe, and if Mbappe move to Real Madrid, and then they are not going to sign Haaland. Let's be honest. Barcelona, they just got Memphis Depay, and I don't think they're gonna have the money to go for Haaland. You see, I'm trying to find some positive here to tell you that Chelsea are going to sign Haaland this summer or next summer. It doesn't matter, as long as the big man comes to Chelsea Football Club and start doing some damage. You know what I mean? So today we don't really have a news from Haaland or Hakimi or whatever. I am trying my best to avoid all the speculations, because it's just becoming so boring and stupid, repeating the same things with new sentences and all that. It's just, let's wait, man. Let's wait and see what's gonna happen. So guys, it's your turn now to let me know if you think this deal is going through, you know, Harry Kane to Man City. And do you think Chelsea got a chance here to get Erling Haaland? When? This summer or next summer? Let's have a conversation. Blessings.